Isn't it dangerous allowing this filthy discharge to collect so close to the core?
We can use the flow to drive the turbines. There will always be a torrent of excreta flooding through these tunnels. We can use this to supplement the steam production and ensure constancy.
God, the stench! This fecal matter is the true product of the age.
Thank you. You seem to have undergone quite a profound conversion in Mexico, Mr. Mangus.
You could not have seen it yourself and not, Professor. As we disembarked, even through my fever, I saw the detritus of this so-called progress. I saw starvation and disease, rot and destruction polluting the waters of the Empire. We are ruiners, you and I, and all of us, and we make the world unclean.
And you took it upon yourself to act as Redeemer.
Professor, I would not be so presumptuous. I am merely a conduit. I am constructing an architecture to wrestle our damnation to the ground and smother it with steam.
Said you'd come.
Ahead, the trickle to still waters. I dragged myself deeper into the temple, downward. Towards a wind that held the voices of my children, beckoning me to set them free.
You set me upon a mantelpiece, and then you went into the house and gathered the servants, and reset you and I on recrafting them. And then you went into the garden and buried those tiny shattered skulls alone. Children, Magnus, to spare them the world you have created for us all. And they feel no pain. The process is completely humane.
Humane, Professor? That we judge the acceptable level of suffering by the human condition? Ask the beggar, Professor. Ask the orphan. Ask the whore. Ask the starving, Professor. The weak, the sick, the filthy. Ask them to define your humane.
pollute. They suck pollute.
Set them free. Set them all free. I rise. I will rise to bleach the sky and still the water. I will spin the world wheel and set the future upon the path to redemption.
Where are my children? You promised me my children.
My time is come. More pig. More pig.
Boys. Boys. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. And, emerging, I raised my head to an uncaring sun, and I cursed this world of pain and despair. This civilization built on the ricketed bones of the unfortunate, on the greed and swell of mammon and empire. Cradling a stone egg in my jacket, I kissed my children farewell, and I crawled my way home.
Where are they? Where are my children?
Why do you ask, Landis? You know the answer well enough.
What are you doing, little piggy? Do you think I will allow you to sabotage me again?
I want my children, you unholy bastard!
Will it hurt them?
A cleansing fire always burns, little Mandus, but it purifies and it makes anew. Did it hurt to carve out the fevered flesh? Did it hurt to cut free the gangrenous foot? Ask instead this. Can we save them?
When did I say that? That is not me. That is not me!
Thank you.
doing, Mandus. This is what you dreamt it to be.
I will stop you. I will save them.
You are too late. It begins. My work has begun. Kill them, my bees! Kill them all!
Thank you.
Creature! Where are my children? Where are my children?